Hey guys, it's John, and today we'll be continuing the Show Me Your World world series, and this is episode 2, and I'm sorry I haven't uploaded anything in the past few days, because I've been kind of busy, I guess. Been Christmas shopping and crap like that. So, anyway, this first world we're going to be going to onto is by the username of Phantasma Tom, I think. So we're going to start in here with a crap load of items in our, and we've got armor as well. This does look like a legit world, so yeah, I want to take a compass. Is that a compass? No, that's a watch, isn't it? Yeah, it's a watch. But anyway, where should we go first? I guess we can go through here. Secret door. And what's in here? Some stuff. Gold and storage room. What's he got in his storage room, I wonder? Sword. Not very much. He hasn't got anything in the storage room. That's not a very good storage room. What else is around here? Up here. There is a walkway. What's this? Outside. There's tons of burning trees over there. Looks like burning trees anyway. And there's lava there. A random pool of lava. I'm thinking we should probably explore his base first. So, what's a little bit of a castle sort of theme here. And let's walk through here and see what's in his house, I guess. Random lake next to his house. Oh, and some pretty flowers, yay! Can't have a house without flowers. Tom's dungeon. Oh, this is the first world we're in. I mean, the first place we're in, I guess. What's up here? Let's go and find this dungeon. I'd like to see a dungeon. Alright, this is the secret room thing. Storage room, we've been in there. Oh yeah, we've been through there as well. Crap, we've been there as well, I think. This is confusing. Been there as well. Let's go. What's through here? Leads to outside as well. Have I been here as well? I can't remember. Okay, let's just go this way. Outside. Well, well, well. What's under here? Nothing. Is there anything secret under here? Oh crap. Oh, it's a dungeon? Oh crap. It's a cave. Let's go down here anyway. Oh god. I'm never gonna be able to get out of here, am I? Let's just try and swim up very slowly. Oh god. I can't see anything whatsoever. Where am I? Oh, right, okay, let's go up. Oh god, it's gonna take forever. Why did you trick me? Do I have any ladder to me? Yes, I do. That'll be much easier. So basically, I'll just put ladders there, and there, and there. Oh god. This is just... Okay, right. Let's go up here this time. Can't see anything, but I think it's working. Yes, it is. Yeah. My plan worked. Aren't I just so smart? Don't answer that. Oh god. Thank you. Back up to the top. That's not a well, that's a cave in the big holio. I'm not even gonna try going down there. Farm. Well. And we've got the house again. Jump down here. Okay, let's jump down here. Oh god. Huh. Well, what special about... Oh god, my phone. I'll turn it off. Sorry if you heard that. Turn off. Thank you. Alright. Let's see what's... Well, I'll just stay down here. Paintings. Seems to be making some steel. I'm gonna take that for no reason. Grip. Let's see what's through here. Not very much. Am I supposed to come to here? Okay. Let's just go back where we were. Haha, I ruined your thing, even though... Wait, what's in here? Nothing. Oh wait. Well, this is I'm gonna get lost, I guarantee it. Let's get lost. Tons of crap. Why is there cobblestone here? Lava. Okay, that's probably a good idea to go back to where we were. I can't see anything. Is there lava under here? Probably is. Wait, I'm gonna see what the spawn point is like. Respawn. This is a very random spawn point. Next to a farm. Oh god. Jump over. I'm gonna jump down here. Oh. Well. Let's go into the other world. And this world is by the name of... Hang on, I'll just check. I think this is by the name of, the Chrissy Man 3, I think. I hope to God that's the right one, but I think it is. And random place to start off, but let's just go along here and see where this leads us. Oh, that's quite cool. Underwater place with a lava. Oh yeah, and you can walk through reeds, can't you? And I'm sorry about that email noise. I should really log out of MSN and Skype before I start recording, but this is really cool, having an underwater tunnel. I've tried making things like this, but I always failed. Never worked for me. And it's a sudden end. What's over there? Random bit of... If I were this guy, I'd make a glass floor with water underneath it. That'd be really cool. What's... No, wait. I thought that was a work... No, not a workbench. A storage thing. But anyway. Let's go over there and see what's over there. Nice little walkway here. Large tower there, and lots of reeds and stuff. Sheep! Random pill of water, and this is what? Yes, it is! I thought it'd be about that. A secret door thing. Is there any way of opening this door? Nope. Well, that's kind of pointless, but oh well. Let's... Oh yeah. How am I supposed to get out? Oh god. Are we trapped in here forever? I'll just... I know. Run! Yes. Yes. That was skillful. Oh yeah, and this trap thing. It's on my channel as well. Crap. Can't get out now. Oh, there we are. Right. What's this? Is this just a fancy little thing, or is it? Whatever it is, it's quite cool. Crap. Lag. A sort of fountain little thing. Oh, isn't that nice? What's up here? I like this guy's designs anyway. He's got good designs of stuff like this. I like that. And a cart. Where does this lead? Oh god. I want my will back. Oh well. This is a very long cart. Aha. Uh-huh. My painting. There we go. I haven't seen that one before. Oh well. I'm wondering what this is for. This is spawn point, you think? Where he'd spawn and then just like go in there and then go in the minecart to take him to his base or something. I really like this world, like with the random war there and that's really cool. But yeah, I think that's us about done with this world. And I think I'm just going to do the two worlds this episode, and I'll do more next episode, I think. And I'm sorry for the massive delay between each episode. It was like a week since I did the last one, but anyway, stay tuned, and I'll have as many videos as I can possibly pump out, since I'll be on my Christmas holidays soon, and I'll see you later.